This is a slight wrinkle, but nothing to worry about. We're just going to have to go into the server room from the outside.
What?
Well, the firewalls on this building's server are military grade. I could hack it, but it would take too long.
There's hardware in.
And there's four layers of next-gen security between us and the server room. There's no way we can get to it from inside.
If we can't get to the server, we don't control the elevators, we don't control the security cameras. This operation's over before it even begins.
I'm telling you, we can get to it from outside.
We?
I'm on the computer.
I'm just the helper.
What floor is it on?
130.
130. Vent ducts.
Pressure sensitive.
Not enough time.
Elevator shaft.
Infrared sensors.
Not enough time.
How am I supposed to do this?
Damn it!
Oh, that's high.
Okay, now remember, it's a rolling off motion that disengages the bond. When the meter is blue, that's full adhesion. Easy way to remember, blue is glue.
And when it's red?
Dead. Here's your cutter, okay? And your server interface, both going back here. One, two.
Okay, Ethan, the hotel server's 11 stories up and 7 units over. Okay? Comm check?
Yeah.
Copy.
So.
It's 26 minutes to door knock.